Oh, look at all you have accomplished. Look at all of that. Now, you two have got to be proud with what you've accomplished to date.
Yeah, and there's a lot more where that came from.
Yeah, like maybe becoming tag team champions at Backlash this Sunday. Yeah. Well, I have a feeling that tonight will be a night that you will remember for a long, long time.
Why's that?
Well, you see, I've had a little conversation with our good commissioner, and we've decided that, well, in one particular match tonight, you'll see Kane in a handicap match, even though he's a little injured, he has to compete. So it'll be Kane in a handicap match against Edge and Christian tonight.
I hope his arm doesn't get hurt worse. That would be terrible.
Yeah, it could be bad, huh? Wait a minute, there's more. Undertaker in a handicap match against three members of Right to Censor.
I like it a lot.
I thought you might. And by the way, the good commissioner has stated that if either Kane interferes in the Undertaker match or Undertaker interferes in the Kane match, then the only titles that are going to be up for grabs this Sunday will be the tag team titles, not your WWF title and not your Intercontinental title.
See, this is why you are the genius you are.
Well, thank you very much, but there won't be any interference there.
Good. I don't like interference.
Now, there's just one other match tonight I want to talk to you about, and that's your tag team match tonight.
I don't like it.
Yeah, well, why? Well,
wait a minute, guys.
Why do we need a tag team match tonight?
Because I want you to be razor sharp, Stone Cold. Come on. You're going to be tag team champions as a result of beating Kane and Undertaker this Sunday. You've got to be razor sharp. You've got to be pushed to the limit tonight. You've got to be pushed.
Why?
Because you want to.
Don't we look ready? We ain't looked ready for the past few weeks.
Yeah. No.
We ain't ready.
I understand, but you've got to be. You're both champions. Who could possibly compete with you tonight? Well, we've got a team that will. And you will be pushed, I guarantee it, but it's for your own good.
Who is it?
I'd rather not say. If I tell you, then you can be prepared for a certain team. I want you to be prepared for everybody.
I'd feel better if you let me know who it is.
I'd rather not say. I want you two to be razor sharp. And the only way you can be razor sharp is to not know who you're going to take on tonight. So, good luck to you. And one other thing. Would you please look after Stephanie, Daddy's little girl for me.
I always do.
And Steve, it's about your wife, Deborah. My jaw hadn't been the same since she slapped me, could you please contain your wife, Deborah?
Yeah, I'll handle that for sure.
Well, good. I got a little business to attend to. I'm leaving the arena. Gentlemen, best of luck to you tonight.
You really think that's gonna make us any better not knowing? I don't see how we can get any better.
It doesn't get worse.
Yeah, it's going to get worse. It's going to get a lot worse. Hey, why don't you hot foot it on down there and get me something to drink? Thank you.
Hey, Deborah, why are you getting coffee?
I'm getting coffee. I need it.
Why are you getting him a coffee? You might get me one. Black.
Sure. Oh, yes, actually, thanks for asking. I would love a coffee with maybe like 2.5 equals and some skim milk, but only if they have skim.
Okay. Are you sure I can't get you anything else? Is that it?
No, that's good.
I'm good.
That's good. Thanks.
Hurry back.
His arm has got to be broken now.
Oh, yeah.
He ain't that tough.
I'm so sorry, but they didn't have any the scallop or the chicken salad cream. Sorry about that.
Sorry, mine's good. This is perfect. Thanks.
Oh, good. And then this is for you.
Jeez, you son of a... What are you doing? You gave me a skull in it. Look at me. Get your ass and go get in the damn truck. Get in the truck. Do not leave until I come get you, son of a...
Until Backlash!
You're right.
Undertaker, Right to Censor, handicap match, next!
Just tell us who our opponents are. It's not, I can't wait with the lady president.
What are you telling me? You can't tell me.
Listen,
All right. Just 10 minutes. You crazy? You're ribbing me. No.
Well, who is it?
You better stay back here. This is gonna be dangerous.
Honey.
Just stay here. I can't believe this. What are you thinking?
Honey. Be careful!
Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H! Who are they gonna face in tag team action?
The look on the eyes. What?
You know, as I stand here, all I see in the ring are dead men walking.
What?
Indeed.
Oh, Kaya Tain of
all!
The strong voice of the end. Wait a minute!
Taker!
Right here in front of us, it's Undertaker! And Kane! The tag team champions!
This building's going nuts! Dev is on fire!
Undertaker and Kane beat the hell out of Triple H and Austin! Undertaker and Kane defeat the champions! A serious message has been sent for the Brothers of Destruction!
I guess Austin